The OneDrive app for Mac gives you direct access to your work and school files. You can download the OneDrive app for Mac from aka.ms/OneDriveDownload. When you have OneDrive running on your computer, you'll see a cloud icon in the macOS menu bar. Click on the cloud icon to open your work or school OneDrive app. In your OneDrive app, you can see the status of your syncing files, access your OneDrive in your web browser, view your recently deleted OneDrive files, and open your OneDrive folder in Finder. Finder helps you browse your files and folders, search for the file you need, as well as add and manage files. You'll see OneDrive under Locations in the Finder sidebar. This is a convenient location to drag other files to when you want to upload them to OneDrive. If you have both a personal and work or school OneDrive account, your personal account will show up as OneDrive Personal, and your work or school account will appear as OneDrive with your company name. OneDrive folders have status icons in Finder that indicate the sync status of each file or folder. The cloud icon means that the file takes no space on your device and lives only in your OneDrive. When you click to open the file, it is downloaded to your device and is available locally. You can select files to be always available on your device by right-clicking and selecting Always Keep on This Device. If you're looking to save space on your local disk, you don't need to delete your files. Simply right-click and select Free Up Space. This will keep the file in your OneDrive, but it will take up no space on your computer. To automatically back up all the files in your desktop and documents folder on your Mac, or to adjust your OneDrive sync settings, open the app, then click on the settings wheel in the top right. This opens the OneDrive settings window where you can adjust general preferences. Under the Account tab, you can see your quota usage as well as unlink your account if needed. Click on Backup to manage the folders you want to back up. Selecting Manage Backup lets you view and configure which folders you want to back up and sync to your OneDrive. Choose what you want to back up, and then select Start Backup. Your backed up folders then appear in the root of your OneDrive folder, and you can now access them from your OneDrive on your phone, on the web, and in Finder.